Times have changed! Our kids are getting worse! They won't obey their parents, they just want to fart and curse!
Should we blame the government? Or blame society?
Or should we blame the images on TV?
No! Blame Canada!
Blame Canada!
With all their beady little eyes and flapping heads so full of lies!
Blame Canada! Blame Canada!
We need to form a full assault!
It's time to fall!
Don't blame me for my son Stan. He saw the darn cartoon and now he's off to join the clan! And my boy Eric once had my picture on his shelf. But now when I see him, it tells me to fuck myself!
Well, blame Canada!
Not even a real country anyway.
My son could have been a doctor or a lawyer, rich and true. Instead, he burned a pack of piggy on a barbecue.
Should we blame the matches?
Should we blame the fire?
Or the doctors who allowed it to expire?
Heck no!
Blame Canada! Blame Canada!
With all the hockey hullabaloo
and that bitch on Murray too.
Blame Canada! Shame on Canada!
Before somebody makes a flaming noise.
damn it! You guys, this is all Kyle's mom's fault.
Shut up, Cartman!
Kyle's mom is the one that started that damn club, and all because she's a big, fat, stupid bitch.
Don't say it, Cartman!
Wait!
Don't do it, Cartman!
Wait!
I'm warning you!
Okay, okay.
I'm getting pretty sick of him calling my mom.
Wait!
Kyle's mom's bitch, she's a big, fat bitch, she's the biggest bitch in the whole wide world. It's a stupid...
Let's talk.